countermeasures deploying secondary defenses. Execute contingent sentence over 8.
Oh, great. More machines on the way. Beta! HEPHAESTUS has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do.
First.
Thank you.
I tapped into the core's network hub. I managed to disrupt Hephaestus' control of the node. You should be able to override it now.
Nice. Thanks.
To another chamber.
Well, I better not get comfortable. With lightning. I gotta find a way over it.
Aloy! More machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close!
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Anyway, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding!
And you could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy!
Got it. I don't think shock ammo will help.
sake.
Again.
That doesn't sound good. I'll try to get your access back.
Package 9.
not.
Purge the pipelines. Jenny may cry.
Materials L403.
Activate emergency purge of pipeline. GEMINI 8-5.
Machine's tough. Acid's no use here.
Thank you.
Machine's got frostbite. Locked.
And there. Node access restored. Now you can override it.
Increase
what?
Power out.
You did heavy lifting.
74%.
Okay. Hephaestus is running out of places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
The machine Hephaestus was building. It must have finished it.
Well, it's powerful. Whatever it is. I'm almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I could distract the machine if...
No, Beta. Just stay where you are, okay? Handling the machine's my job.
Okay. Be safe.
Intruder targeted. Log 1. Not capturing. Repair. Cauldron Tau, infiltrating cauldron. You are a violation, but no more. Your interference will be terminated. Deploying priority. S-Mark-1. Deploying priority unit.
Let's just get it first. Those things on its legs are glowing. I think it's charging up. Thank you.
note to override.
Good. Stand by. I'm sending HEPHAESTUS back to you. No more hiding, HEPHAESTUS!
Got it! HEPHAESTUS is back in the core!
Make sure it stays there. I'm heading back.
And then we can start the merge.
Because of you, Beta. I'm glad you came along. And you, Varl. We couldn't have done any of this without you.
Right back at you, Aloy.
Aloy, the bypass is done. Her core is stable. HEPHAESTUS is 100% contained. Now we better get started with the merge. It's all set up. GAIA, establish the link, please. Complete the merge, we need to excise HEPHAESTUS's malicious code. Carefully.
redundant copy. You've cost us quite a lot of time. Eric, get Beta. And squash that bug while you're at it.
Get behind me.
Come on! Quit screwing around.
Now we're having fun, right?
Finally. Tilda, get GAIA and HEPHAESTUS ready for transport. Tilda!
I failed.
Hush. All is not lost.
Tilda! What the hell are you doing?